match point. And they've done it. Seven consecutive state titles for the Crook County Cowgirls. 25-8, 25-18, 25-22. Hats off to Astoria. They hung in and got better as the match wore on. But Crook County is an unstoppable force in 4A volleyball.